On 13 July 1931, Dogra forces martyred 22 innocent Kashmiris in Srinagar. Kashmiris observe 13 July as Martyrs' Day to reaffirm their resolve to continue struggle against Indian occupation. On this day, Kashmiris reiterate their commitment to continue Martyrs' mission. Sacrifices of 13 July 1931, Martyrs will remain a golden page in Kashmir's history. Indian atrocities cannot force the Kashmiris to abandon their struggle for freedom.